What's up, guys? Today we got some Vasco Rossi requested from Andrea. Thank you, Andrea. The song is called Siamo Soli Live, Korn 2015. What is that? 2015? I don't know. Thank you for requesting this one. I appreciate you. If you guys want to request a song, you know the drill. Click the Buy Me a Coffee link down below. Haven't done a Vasco in a while. It ain't my fault. Nobody's requesting it. And it's hard to keep up, man. We got a lot of videos. So please, if you want more Vasco, go request it in the Buy Me a Coffee link down below. Or request whatever you want. I'm excited to hear it. I miss Vasco. Right there. Right in front of Ride the Lightning. All right. We're shutting up. We're going. We're going. Come on, let's go. Okay. I love a nice piano. I like that silhouette. Looks very pretty and dramatic. Is this live? It is live. It looks like a video. There he is. I'm liking it. I'm liking it. I'm liking the dramaticness of it, the darkness. Doesn't have an upbeat sound to it. Doesn't sound, let's have a party, which I like. I love that. I'm going to guess. I can't understand the lyrics, but I'm going to guess it's about someone feeling trapped. Not so much in prison, but more mentally trapped. Trapped within themselves, stuck in their own ways, can't get out of their own way to make a better life. That's just my guess. Let me know, how close am I to being right? Like his vocals, very dark, dramatic, slow, mellow. I think it's going to get hyped up though, because right when I paused it, it sounded like it was about to get loud. All right, we're shutting up. You like that? Flick the drumstick. Is that Steph Burns? I think it is. Let me know what Siamo Soli means. That girl's really trying to escape. Swagger, man. Come on, bro. That girl is very pretty. She kind of looks like Gianni. Oh! Come on, man. Fucking badass, man. Yeah. Man, he's going hard on this one. Freedom.
Woo! Woo hoo hoo!
I like it, man. I like it a lot. Swagger, man. Fucking awesome. Dramatic. Dark. Just like I like it. The girl broke free in the end. Let me know. Was I right? Was it about getting out of your own way? Stop ruining things for yourself. You know, stop burdening yourself with problems that you have that you're putting on yourself. When you could be looking for a solution, you're looking for a problem. She broke out of that fucking cage. It looked, they did it really well where it looked like she was in the video. I don't know if that was like a video, you know, behind him projecting on the screen or an actual person on stage like that. Very cool. Love his vocals. Love the calmness of his vocals. He never gets, you know, he gets hype. He sings loud, but he's in control. He's like, Solidabo. Very cool, man. Very cool. I love me some Vasco. Thank you so much for requesting that one, Andrea. I appreciate you, bro. Or I appreciate you, Honey Pie. I don't know if you're a female or a male. I think that name can go for both. Anyway, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Love you. If you guys want to request one, click the Buy Me a Coffee link. See you later.